White flag is raised. They're off at the mile start in the first of today's stakes races. And Spanish Tenor with Handy, Raise You, and Quizzical as they settle down. And Improver is Flaming Moon, and they're being followed by One Last Look and Fiscal Rules, Laugh If You Want, and Stormy Bell. They're being followed in these early stages by Fame and Acclaim, and then Salt and Stall and Harpocrates. At the rear of the field, Opponent Plays. Nicely spaced out, Flaming Moon heads Quizzical for the lead, being followed by Spanish Tenor and One Last Look and Raise You. A couple of lengths back to Laugh If You Want and Fiscal Rules and Stormy Bell, Fame and Acclaim and Salt and Stall, Harpocrates, last but one. And continuing at the back of the field, Opponent Plays. Racing onto the fourth, the halfway stage in the Glencairn Stakes. In front is Flaming Moon by about a length to Quizzical. One Last Look Improves on the outside, and then Raise You and Spanish Tenor. They're tracked by Laugh If You Want and Fiscal Rules and Stormy Bell. Final four, Assault and Stall, Fame and Acclaim. Opponent Plays relegates Harpocrates to be the back marker. Racing in the straight with 2.5 furlongs to go, it's Flaming Moon on the rail, rejoined by Quizzical, a couple of lengths back to One Last Look, who's come under pressure. Raise You is trying to close, then Laugh If You Want, being followed by Salt and Stall. Furling and a half from home in the Glencairn Stakes, Flaming Moon in the lead, being followed by Quizzical, and getting a brilliant run up against the rail is Salt and Stall, who's come from off the pace, and it is Salt and Stall, and Gavin Ryan lengthening away in the Glencairn Stakes with Flaming Moon, Raise You, and Quizzical battling away for minor money. Salt and Stall, Gavin Ryan win. Just for you to lift the trophy now, Gavin, with the judge involved for the placings.